Friends and family remember an 11-year-old boy hit and killed by a train. Memorial services were held for Joey Kramer tonight. Meanwhile, a new at 10, the work to save others from tragedy has now begun.
Mourners trickle in to remember a young life Thursday night, a gathering of family and friends of 11-year-old Joey Kramer, who was struck and killed by a train in downtown Tulsa Monday. Bells still toll where Kramer was killed, and safety is top of mind.
Short of a brick wall, I'm not sure what would have prevented that horrible tragedy this week.
State Railroad Commissioner Jeff Plaley is working to save lives. One idea, adding a pedestrian arm like the ones that stop cars but crossing over the sidewalk. He says, though, that they're expensive and could be dangerous for the disabled if they end up on the wrong side of the arm.
You're stuck. I mean, if you're on a scoot around or in a wheelchair or something like that, you're in a world of hurt.
Another idea, what he calls a maze, slowing foot traffic leading up to the tracks.
And when I talk about a maze, it's basically just some fencing, which would force a person walking up to the crossing to turn right and then to turn left. You're getting two different sight views than if you're just looking this way.
A method to avoid future memorials on the wrong side of the tracks.
Plaley will meet with Federal Railroad Administration leaders next week on possible fixes for the state's crossings.